Good morning, guys. It's Wednesday, February 6th, and I'm at work by myself, and it's really peaceful, I'm not gonna lie. But I'm here. I actually got up super early in the morning and worked out, and then I was able to lay down for like an hour to take a little nappy nap. And got back up, got ready, and now I'm here at work. But it's gonna be a really good day. I know I'm not gonna be alone for the whole day. This is the first time I'm wearing my hair curly in a minute. And I have to blow my hair out, because I don't know. There's something about my hair. It's like, and it just needs to grow, like finish growing out, because all these pieces are getting longer around my face or whatever. But anyway, this is another outfit from the boutique. Just something really simple. I just want it to be like real cash. And then I have these shoes, which I'm in love with. Aren't they cute? I have these in black, but also in camo. So here's what I look like. If you can see, you can't really tell. Just really cute, like just really cute and just casual. And you can put a little, like if I had my necklace, I would have worn my, like one of my necklaces that I got. I bought some like really pretty dangly necklaces that are gonna be so cute once I get them in. Anywho, I just want the boutique to be kind of a balance, like fun, cute clothes that are a little bit like more dainty, but also just like really relaxed, like chill, casual, but still cute clothes. You know what I'm saying? So I'm really excited. Anyway, and these jeans are freaking amazing. I need to order way more of these. Anyway, you guys, it's gonna be a really good day. I'm feeling pretty good. And today I also decided, I was looking up like what exactly a calorie deficit really is for each individual. It's very different. So I wanted to know, like, you obviously have, you have to know how many calories you burn in a day, just like regular. So I'm actually wearing my chest strap, my heart monitor, and my Apple Watch, and it's on workout mode so I can keep track. I wanted it to be as accurate as possible, so that's why I have the chest strap on, because it measures my heart rate. So it's been 2.5 hours and I've burned 585 active calories and 808 calories total, including my ride to work. So that was since, you know, 9 this morning. So I just wanted to see kind of where I'm at. So I'm going to do this as a work day, obviously. So I'm going to measure my heart rate and see how many calories I burn on a normal work day. And then also I'm going to see how many calories I burn like on a day when I'm working at home, because I know it's going to be a little bit different. So I'm excited to see what the total for the day is going to be and how effective my body is at burning calories. That's going to be really important for me to gauge what an appropriate deficit is for me, because I don't want to eat too little, because I don't want like my body to go into starvation mode. It's important to fuel your body properly. And a lot of times we get into this mindset that the less calories we have, the better we're gonna be at losing weight. And you might lose weight, but your body, you're gonna end up sabotaging yourself. So I really just don't wanna do that to myself, because I know that in the, like, my body does really well on, you know, pretty high calories normally, just good calories, like making sure that my macros are like good macros and not just like junky macros. So that's what I'm doing today. Other than that, it's just gonna be work. So I'm gonna be here until about maybe 6 and then head home. But for now, I just wanted to pop on here and say what's up to you guys. And I hope everybody has a great day. Also, Charlie, best news ever. So this morning I just hopped on Instagram and Charlie is out of surgery. They were able to fix his spine and correct it and do a couple other things. So thank you so much, whoever donated. He's such a sweet baby. But they're doing rehab on him now, so that I feel like Charlie is going to be able to have full mobility, or at least he's gonna be able to function normally for the most part. He might not walk as normal as like a cat who hasn't had damage done, but he's gonna have a big range of mobility, which I'm so freaking excited. I wish I could adopt him, but thank you guys so much for donating if you donated. I know in the comments, Some of you said you donated, so thank you so much. And I know, I don't know why, I just have such a soft spot in my heart for animals, and I'm just really excited to see how far Charlie goes in his journey of healing. I think that he is going to thrive. So yes, that's that. What else? I think that's it, guys. So I will check in with you guys either later or tomorrow. Good morning, kinfolk. It is, it's Thursday, February 6th, 7th, one of them. But I'm feeling really good. It's kind of late, it's like 10 o'clock, and I'm just now getting going. I've been up since, I woke up at like 5, but then laid down for quite a while and then fell back asleep. And then spent a lot of time in bed with my little munchkins. And now I'm actually getting going. I know I told you guys I switched my house around, but look at all this inventory. I'm so excited to get going with this boutique. I'm actually hoping to get it launched sooner than March 1st, but March 1st is like the hard goal. There's like no excuses. It's going to be up by March 1st, but I'm maybe hoping that it's gonna be up sooner, and I'm really excited about the potential of that. But anyway, I just took my supplements, and I'm actually getting ready to do a workout. I'm actually gonna do my own today. I feel like I have this whole HIIT thing, kind of down, and I'm gonna do my own little workout that I created, and I'm looking forward to it. I actually feel really excited, and I feel really energized and motivated, so that's really great. And then I'm gonna work today from home, but it's gonna be a good day. And here's my little workout buddy. She's always here to keep me company when I'm working out, so we're gonna do that, and I'll let you know how it goes. Whew, that workout was fabulous. I feel awesome. It was about 30 minutes, but I feel really, really good. I was watching TV while I did it, because as you're doing HIIT, sometimes it helps just to focus on something else other than the pain. So anytime I would get super tired, I would just focus on what I was watching, so that, which some people like music, but for me, I just wanted to focus on something. I don't really need music all the time, but I feel good. I mean, I burned like 371 calories, so it was really, really intense. 30 seconds on, 30 seconds rest for 30 minutes. It was really, really good. So I'm about to jump in the shower, and I'm actually, today I'm going to measure my heart rate on this, like a day at work at home. Yesterday I burned, I forgot to tell you guys, I burned, my watch actually died, but I have to go back and look and see what the final reading was, but on a day of, and this is after my workout yesterday morning, I just wore my watch all day at work at the salon, and I burned 1985 active calories and then 2727 total calories. So that's what my body burns on a normal day at the salon, and that includes the drives home. So and that was only partially the drive home, so I probably burned about 3,000 calories active and about 2,000 calories active and 3,000 calories total, if I just base it on kind of what the calories were on the way to work. So but my watch died about, it was like 45 minutes left of my drive I had when my watch died. So anyway, it's just good to kind of gauge and just kind of see where I'm at. So I feel really good about that. I feel like I'm at a good point with my deficit, and I feel like I'm just gonna keep it here, and I feel like I'm at a good place to really lose weight. I've already lost a bunch of inches, which is really exciting. Not a bunch, but I feel like it's a lot for just a week. And I'm feeling really good. I'm feeling stronger. I'm feeling more confident. So I'm gonna see what it says today. Even though I started a lot later, I'll probably leave my watch on until it dies again. So yeah, I'm about to get in the shower and get to work, because I have a lot of work to do today. Howdy do, folks. Oh, it's way later in the day. I did a lot today and feel very good about what I accomplished. I am now at, I'm at the airport. I'm waiting for my friend Janae to get in. She asked me if I would pick her up from the airport, and of course I said yes. So I'm waiting for her. She's in town this whole weekend. Her little brother, Willie, you guys met Willie briefly,
He has a senior night because he's a senior in high school, and I don't know exactly what that's gonna look like, but she asked me to go with, and I told her I would. So that's gonna be interesting. But it'll be fun, I think. So I'm gonna go tomorrow to that, but tonight I wasn't originally gonna see her, but she asked me to pick her up, so I said, you know, I said yes. And I'm gonna take her to her mother's house, and then tomorrow I'll go to her mother's house in the evening. I'll probably get there in the early afternoon after Jean-Claude gets out of school, because I want to see Jean-Claude also. And hang out with them and then go to senior night. It'll be interesting. But I haven't been able to see Jean-Claude because I was going to his games every week, but he actually quit that team. That was his school's team, but he quit and he joined another team, which is an AAU team, and they travel. So a lot of their games are actually out of town, and they're like whole weekends, they're like far away. So I could go with her mom. Her mom actually told Janae to tell me that if I want to ride with her, she'll pay for all the drive and the hotel and whatever. So at some point I might do that. It's a little bit more difficult now for me to travel because of the boutique. Even though I have Lindsay's help, I just don't want to take advantage of that, you know? So I'm going to see if I can make some of those games, some of those tournaments. It would be actually really fun, but it's just a little bit more challenging to make. But I'm kind of sad because I really was enjoying going to Jean-Claude's games. I loved seeing him every week. But we'll still have to make time to hang out. We're gonna get on a schedule to be hanging out and see each other on a regular basis here. Hopefully we can work that out tomorrow. But for now, I'm just sitting here. I'm in the cell phone lot. I'm just chilling, waiting for Janae to text me to let me know when she gets her bags. And then I'm gonna go pick her up. And then that's pretty much gonna be it for the rest of the night. She's probably exhausted. She had a long day. I'm assuming she had to work and then go to the airport and spend the whole evening flying. So yeah, so that's pretty much it. I'm gonna go ahead and probably call it a night and see you guys tomorrow. But thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, give me a thumbs up, comment, share, subscribe, and help me to continue growing my family. Good night, guys.